are. So we're very close to Parliament Square. We are in London, and behind me is Westminster Abbey, surely one of the most stunning abbey in the UK. The actual name of this church is the Collegiate of St. Peter in Westminster, and technically is not an abbey because this church is a royal peculiar, meaning that it responds directly to the monarchs of Britain. This church has mainly a Gothic aspect, but it has gone through several modifications over time. It's a very famous church because it's the site of burial, wedding and coronation of British monarchs. Inside the church, people can still see Edward chair, known as coronation chair, which is the chair over which British monarchs are coronated. On the chair you can still see graffitis from schoolboys and visitors from the 18th and 19th century. This church hosts more than 450 tombs and burial monuments, and more than 3,300 people are buried here, not just British monarchs but also British prime ministers and people who gave a great contribution to the history of this country. Among the most famous people buried here is Lewis Carroll, Charles Dickens, and Sir Isaac Newton. During World War II, this church was hit by incendiary bombs from the Germans and was lightly damaged. The UK government had to protect the tombs and the monuments, especially from the Middle Ages, that were not movable, that was not possible to take out, with more than 60,000 sandbags.